everyone, welcome to another tutorial video from IPCS Automation. Today we are going to look at the SCL instructions using Allen Bradley PLC. The SCL instruction is used to scale data from your analog module and bring it into the limit prescribed by the process variable or another analog module. Here, our PLC input is 0 to 10 volt. When this analog input signal enters the analog PLC, it goes through an ADC and converts to a digital value. By using SCL instruction, we can scale down the digital value to a range which will be meaningful to operator and other users of the system. Here, digital input is in the range 0 to 32767. We have to convert this digital value to 0 to 100 range. This is the equation to calculate the rate and offset. Now we are going to insert SCL instruction. We have to multiply the rate into 10,000 and rounded value is entered here. When run conditions are true, this instruction multiplies the source by a specified rate. The rounded result is added to the offset value and placed in the destination.